listen to a lot of Beethoven. Because it's got such...
Well, there, that it's, opening, it's, by the way, that opening is insane.
You know, I wanted to play... I auditioned for the role. Went up to Napa and met Francis, did a screen test. But when I read the script, I loved the line. I wanted to do the film because I thought the line of "I've crossed oceans of time to find you," that's what made me want to do the movie. I read that line and I thought, I've got to say that to someone. That's really why I wanted to do them. I mean, I had no desire above that to, you know, I'd never kind of thought, well, I hope I get to play Dracula one day. It wasn't an ambition. You know what I mean? In my life, I could have, you know, it would have been fine without him. But that line was, I just thought was so... say something like that to someone. Love someone that much to be able to say a line like that. And then the voice. He was saying, I heard the voice for Dracula, but couldn't physically do it. So I worked with an opera singer, and I worked for three months to lower my voice from that one, because funny, you know, you hear people.